I'll have to ask you to step back.
The final group of upstarts are making their last desperate stand. They have penetrated the Houses of Parliament and plan to detonate whatever explosives they have left. Please find Mr. Fleming, so we might put an end to this once and for all.
Finish. method against mine.
Oh, no, no, please
don't. She don't want to be seen.
Multiple targets inside the palace, all armed and dangerous. Making matters worse, the Prime Minister has gone missing. I need you to deal with the Templars. Target one is in a nearby corridor, surrounded by civilians. He has explosives on his person. You need to take him by surprise.
What's the Japanese? Oh, please! I don't want to die in a wretched place like this!
Well done. But there are still more bombers about. They must be removed quickly and quietly. Still more bombers about. They must be removed quickly and quietly.
Thank you.
place is becoming a mess.
Bloody vandals. Think they own the street. No respect for other people.
Agree that this behavior is most unbecoming.
Is this what you think you are?
Take a good, honest look at the machines will continue to run. Do you not think you're a hundred? Alive than the poor. Well, what's that you say? That you are skilled operatives? Well, that may be true. I don't deny that you're all stout men of firm resolve who fully intend to stand your ground on this matter. But don't you think...
Steady, Prime Minister. I'll have you free in a moment.
Not another step, assassin. You've lost, don't you see? The Houses of Parliament are rigged to explode at the last stroke of 12.
There's nothing you or anyone else can do to stop it now. The Houses of Parliament will be leveled. Centuries of history are going to be blown away in a second.
Yes, me too.
Those bombs before they go off!
Thank you.
Find those bombs before they go off!
Say so. to believe the things are fine.
What's going on over there?
You've mixed up that pamphlet again. You're damaging the...
Thank you, my young friend. Now, please come with me. You and your sibling have been summoned.
You have honored us with your loyalty and courage. Long may we strengthen the Empire together.
Your Majesty, we will always work to ensure the safety of the people.
But with the greatest respect, our philosophy forbids us from assisting with the expansion of the Empire. Perhaps, ma'am, you could consider putting an end to your imperialist desires.
I understand and respect your position. Bound as you are by your creed, you will indulge me one final time and receive these gifts. Goodbye, and may God bless the noble fries.
Suppose you'll be offered any more cake.